अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। वेलकम टू हेरा इंग्लिश स्कूल ऑनलाइन टीचिंग। टुडे इंशाल्लाह इन इंग्लिश वी आर गोइंग टू सी सम ऑफ द बेसिक ग्रामर पार्ट्स व्हिच वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न फ्रॉम फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड ऑनवर्ड, बट वी डू नीड टू रिवाइंड इट सो दैट वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड द हायर कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ इट। सो द फर्स्ट वर्ड दैट वी नो इज द नाउन। नाउ इट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय एन। It is the name of a person, place or thing as we know it from our very basic lower standards. Okay, now the next thing which we need to understand is about the adjectives. What are adjectives? Adjectives are represented by A, D, J and they describe the noun. That means they show us the qualities, the quantity or whatever the features or the speciality of the noun. Okay, now let us see the verbs. Verbs are represented by this letter V and it is doing the action. Action done by the noun is described or being told by a verb. So we call verb as an action word. Okay, now the next thing is the adverb. It is represented by ADV. It describes the verbs or the adjectives. Okay, sometimes it describes the verbs and sometimes it describes the adjective. It gives more detail about the action, how it is being done, or the description how it is being done of the noun. So if we see this word honest, H-O-N-E-S-T, honest, it is an abstract noun. Now let us understand how we can utilize this and understand ourselves when it is being used as a noun, as a verb, as an adjective. Okay, so honesty is the best policy. Here when the team Y is added to it, it becomes a noun. It is an abstract noun now. So honesty is the best policy. It is the subject here which is the noun, right? Now in the second example we will see Ram is an honest person. Here Ram is our subject, that is our noun. Now how is Ram? When the question is asked, when Ram is being described, he is described as an honest person. So here honest is the adjective. Why adjective? Because it is a describing the noun. Okay, now let us see the another example here. Sunil works honestly. Sunil is the subject here. Now works is the action which is done by the noun, so it is a verb. And honestly is our adverb. Why? Because how the action is done, it is being described by this word honestly. Okay, so here our verb is a verb and honestly is our adverb. So what is adverb? Adverb describe the verbs or the adjective. Okay, understood? Further we move on to see some of the examples which will clear our concept more about how to differentiate between a verb, adverb, adjective and noun. Now let us see one of the word here, and is polite. The statement or the sentence is Sunil was polite. Okay, now here Sunil is our noun. Okay, Sunil is our noun, was polite. Now it shows polite shows are the qualities of Sunil, so it describes Sunil, so it is a adjective. Now Sunil talked politely. Here Sunil is our noun, talk is the action done by Sunil, so it is a verb. Okay, and politely is the adverb. It shows how the action is done by Sunil or how the talk is being done by Sunil, so it is a describing verb, so it is a adverb. Okay, so here ly is added to polite, so this is an adverb. Okay, here the statement is politeness is a good quality. See here, politeness is a good quality. Here politeness we are talking about, so it is a subject, so it is our noun. Understood? So it is our noun. Here politeness is our noun. Okay, politeness is a good quality. Next example we will see, confident. Radha is our noun. Is the verb, and confident is the quality of Radha, so it is a describing Radha, so it is an adjective. Further we move on. Radha speaks confidently. Obviously Radha is our noun, speaks is the verb, as it shows the action which is been done by Radha, and confidently is the adverb. How does Radha speak? When the question is asked how to the verb, then we get the answer, that is our adverb. So confidently is our adverb. Okay, it shows the it describes the verb. So Radha speaks confidently. Here confidently is our adverb. Now confidence is a good quality. This word confidence, it is our noun. Okay, so from this we can understand how the state of the word changes from one level to another, from noun to adjective to verb to adverb, and we need to identify them in the sentence. It becomes more clear to us. We will see more examples of it. So here the words here which I have taken here are kind, polite, honest, confident. Let us see the example of kind. Kind is the quality of he is our pronoun. Okay, and kind is the adjective. Now see the next sentence. He behaved kindly. See here, kindly. He behaved kindly. What is behaved? Behaved is our verb. This is our pronoun. Okay. Now kindly. The speciality of the verb is shown here. How it behaved. How the he behaved? He behaved kindly. So kindly is what? Kindly is our adverb. Okay, kind is our adjective. Now see the sentence. Kindness is a good quality. Here our noun is kindness. So here kindness is the noun, kind is our adjective, kindly is our adverb. Okay, so we can understand when we put into the sentences which word will be as an a noun, as a verb, as an adverb, or as an adjective. Let us understand of the another, that is polite. Continue with another example. Now with the word polite. He is polite. Here the quality of this subject or pronoun is given as polite. So it becomes our adjective. Okay. Now he talked politely. He is our subject or pronoun, and this is talk is our verb. Okay. And something which is talked about the verb or explained or described about the verb is our adverb. So politely is our adverb here. He talks politely. It is our adverb. It describes the verb. Politeness is a good quality. Here politeness is our noun. Okay, it is an abstract noun. Understood? Next example we say, he is confident. So he is our pronoun, which is our quality shown of that pronoun, it is confident. So he is confident. So confident is what? Confident is our adjective. Okay. Here he spoke confidently. Spoke is our verb. And verb has been described in this word, so it is our adverb. The sentence is, he spoke confidently. Okay? Next example, confidence is a good quality. Here, confidence is our noun. Okay? So confidence is a good quality. Here it is a noun. So we can understand by writing the sentences or making the sentences smaller sentences so that we can differentiate between the adjective, adverb and noun. So one more example here is, he is honest. Here he is described as honest person. So this describing word is our adjective. Okay. Now he behaved honestly. Honestly is our adverb. Okay. Honesty is the best policy. Honesty is our noun. So when we make these small sentences, we can understand how to differentiate whether it is a verb, whether it is a noun, or whether it is an adjective. Okay?